Tulsa, Austin, Oklahoma City. She never said that she's going to be.